The wax is very brittle, and we import this wax from France. We hand dip each bottle. But I find the easiest way to do it is take a back of a knife, or in this case, we have lots of corkscrews here, is that I just give it a good hammer. And, you know, wax kind of falls all over the place, but that's okay. And that's kind of the ritual of opening this. And once it's cracked, this bar top just comes right out. We do enjoy these little port wine glasses. Salute.